Namaste, dear all. I am Mrs. Maithili V, Reiki Master Teacher from Bangalore. Today, I give you a few healing codes. They are the numbers, very simple, easy numbers that would help you a long way to improve certain things in your life. The first healing code would be 48. 4848. It relaxes the mind. You could be writing this number on left part of your body and it would help you in a bigger way to relax your mind in any disturbed states. You should only know to connect to it. That is very important. The next number I would give you would be 4444. This number, it improves the love bond between you and the person you wish to. You should have an intention that you should be having a good love bond with the persons. Sometimes you find your bonds are not good with the family members. Sometimes you are not living in gratitude, or the other person is not living in gratitude, and you feel you have lost the love with a person. You are not able to feel the love with a person, which is not going to keep you happy. So, use this number. It will help you to build the love bond, to become stronger. The next number I would give you would be 5858. It helps to remove the obstacles. Suppose you want to travel somewhere and you are expecting in your mind that some hurdles may come, some troubles may be there. And if you have such a doubtful mind, you can always write this number on left part of your body, and also you may write it on a paper and keep it in your pocket or in your wallet so that the energy is built over to remove the obstacles. Even on the roads, when you are traveling, some traffic jam you observe, you can just chant the number 5858, and that would remove the traffic jam in a quicker way. The next number I give you, 8282. It helps people to let go. Many times there will be some argument, there will be some discussions, and in that time one or the other person, they find it very difficult to let go of that, and they get stuck themselves, and they find that so many places they are stuck in their lives. They put in a lot of effort, they put in a lot of thought, yet their simpler goals will be missed. They will not be able to achieve the goals. They remain disturbed in their thoughts. They remain disturbed in their emotions. All these kind of situations. Try using these numbers. Try using these healing codes by writing on the left part of your body. Or you may write these numbers and encircle them and keep it in your wallet, or keep it in your any place that you see it frequently, and it would vibrate to you. And it would help you relax your mind and prepare the required energy. Try these. Help your friends or relatives who require it. Help yourself. And share the video with all those who may require. Thank you all.